I'm working with coach, like everyone is working with coach in their swing and getting like the perfect confidence level and just like going straight into the shots with confidence and just looking at the target and getting there. And I think that's going really well. I'm working in my errors from last semester and trying to improve. And yeah, I think it's going pretty well.
We're trying to be more team oriented, like just going out and doing actual like team activities outside of golf also, and just like becoming more united as people. Just trying to like incorporate team in the team effort.
We are going to national as a team.
For me, I feel it's kind of stressful for me because I'm taking my portfolio class and also another studio class. So I'm trying to balance golf and school at the same time.
All right, we know what we need to work on. We know the practice we need to do to score. And now, I mean, I think everybody's pretty anxious to get into the tournaments because it takes a couple of tournaments to kind of get a feel for where everybody's at and that. So our focus is on another conference championship, focus on getting to regionals and beyond. Because I think our theme is just get really good at the simple stuff. You know, all the basics, sometimes you kind of get, there's a tendency to get away from that. But if we get back and stick to basics, our practice routines, I think we'll be fine.
Hey, anything else you want to add?
Swag.